hits some cicadas using the natural turning hero. Oh.
Yeah.
So we start off by going into the hero by taking a sidestep to the left, twisting our chest to the right to lead the ladies into a front archer. So we're taking a front archer. We're then leading the lady across ourselves. For the sidestep, we take it to the side. Then we can walk through on the front step, side, front, side, and then mix back steps in. So we sort of the other way. So we've got back steps. And we can lead her around ourselves in this. So these are the turns. From this, we started looking at options of putting the cicada right into that front archer position. So we start off by looking at cicadas with the left leg of the leader. So we take a side step to the left, change weight, archer, so we're pivoting her on her right foot. We lead her across ourselves and transfer the weight onto the leader's right, and we're going to step through the space with the between the ladies or the followers' feet with my left foot, stepping onto it and walking round and taking her through into the heel of mill. It just gives a bit of extra momentum. We then looked at the ideas of being able to add a second cicada in with the right leg. So we go in, same as before, pivoting around, left leg in, and instead of walking past her like I did in the previous one, as she pivots around, I'm going to put my right leg between her legs in the sidestep, which sends the momentum through, and I can walk around and take her through into the hero. A variation we did on this, which evolved from the walking around ideas, is adding a chain of cicadas where the follower also cicadas the man or the leader. So we take the sidestep into this archer, left foot between the legs, stepping through onto it, walking, and as I walk through, I'm going to step around the lady, so I'm arching around the lady. This blocks her and forces her left leg between my legs, which she can then discard. I pivot myself around on the ball of my right foot, lead her around onto my chest to the right, so she takes a step, and I'm back into the starting position, and we make a travelling chain. We can then take that into one of the previous formations. We then looked at using our right leg to generate this card. So it's again, front archer, instead of my left leg through here, I'm going to put my right leg in between, step onto it, and get this card. Then on the side step, instead of my left leg through, I can put my right leg through, take it through, and she ends up in a slight deformation if I use my right leg to block. We can then take this out of here with a reverse cicada. So as she steps forward, I pick myself around and put my left leg between her legs, got a cicada there, and a cicada on my right leg as well. So all this can be built up into a combination that looks like this. So side step through, left leg through, walk around, let the lady cicada me, walk through, left leg through, take the hero around, take her through, pivot her around, right leg, left leg, reverse, right leg, and out. And that was today's class.